great worm spirit, whose slime burns with the unquenchable fire of righteousness.
This looks
like a job for Earthworm Jim!
This ought to be interesting because it's pit.
Well, look at that. It's my favorite Gryphon.
Now,
a bad place for my spray.
And I expect Darth not to fuck me up tonight.
You know, you missed a really famous telefrag just a little while back.
You missed a good telefrag last night after you left.
Oh no, just walked right into it. It was an OMG moment.
No!
I think he's still tasting the salt.
Last night somebody took Kylie's teleporter when one of the bosses was like walking past it. So somebody took it perfectly timed and telefragged for it before they
Oh wow.
Yeah. Like you know the rat, we were still in Rat Sexy after you left. It was like the last round. So like you know the hallways that go from like the red side, the gigantic ones?
Yeah,
Kylie was in the spawn. He put a teleporter down there. And I think it was like a spy or something. So the teleporter right as the boss is walking over in the hallway. And he just immediately got a teleporter to kill the boss. Kylie was like just going crazy in the chat. Like he was just so going crazy nuts about that guy getting a teleporter from his teleporter. He was like, it was not supposed to happen.
Occasionally good shit happens.
He got teleported by his own teleporter? That's sad.
No.
And that's happened with spy bosses.
Yeah.
It really has, it's shitty.
But yeah, it was a pretty good telefrag though. It was kind of amazing.
I'm so gonna get single roged.
So what happened? What did Darks do?
No! Gigantic
undefeatable army! Like, did it normal teleport, or was it like randomly placed?
Like, cap it! Cap it!
Attention!
God damn it, why didn't you cap it?
2 minutes left in the mission.
Who's the dunderhead? Nope, never mind.
Thank you.
I really needed you to cap that, Pindy. We would have won.
All right, Griffin.